We're gonna play basketball today. I'm gonna play basketball with the people from Uncle Drew the movie, so I'm super excited.
Controlling the ball. This is all control. If you put the ball in your palm, and you try to move, the ball will fall off. But if you put the ball in your fingertips,
okay,
move, it's going to put you. You just balance, you just follow through.
So I'm here with Lisa. I have a question for you. So
hold it up, make sure you get me in there.
Okay, so over here. I'm on my tippy toes right now.
Yeah,
so what's the game face that you put if you want to like intimidate your opponent?
Game face is just show up.
Oh, they're already intimidated by that?
I mean, let's do it. You well, ready, you confident, you ready to go. If you practice,
just
you put
the
hard work in and you're ready.
Great characters and with great people, you know, Shaq, Kyrie Irving, Chris Webber. It's pretty cool coming down here, sharing, you know, our profession with you guys, teaching you guys how to shoot, because we did this every day as kids. I've been playing basketball since I was 5 years old, doing the same drills every day, you know, until I perfected it. And I still haven't perfected it, but still just, you know, giving it my all every day.
One,
the orange
two,
shirt.
Three.
Go Seattle, June 29th!